Hello everyone, I'm here to give a tour, and this is my classroom. I have two windows facing out into the hallway here. I don't know, for some reason the janitors did not clean this well, so I'll have to get Windex and clean those windows. But this is the entryway. Ta-da! Okay, and as soon as you turn this way, you'll see my dry erase board up there. I have numbers across the top. This corner, I'm assuming it's gonna be my word wall. So I'm gonna put some letters up there that says word wall. And then of course the alphabet. If you hear noise, I'm sorry. That's my nieces, they came with me today. this here is where we'll be doing some shared reading with the kids. So we have books. That bin, I got it from, I think Marshall's or some Burlington's, maybe Burlington's. And I made that the radio was sitting on. I saw a video on YouTube, so I will link it. So it kind of fit my theme. Of course, a book little thing there. Then when you first coming in, we have a snack and a folder bin. So when the kids come in and unpack, they'll come in and do their snack and then their folders. I found those up there. The only limits in this life are the ones you make. Found that at Dollar Tree. This way is our cubbies. We have seven kids in our classroom, so these are five, but two of them will share a cubby with their friends. I have this net up here with fish, the fish I got from Dollar Tree as well. I have letters, pretty much everything up there I got from Dollar Tree. The letters that say art came from Dollar Tree. I found the letters were originally yellow, but I traced them on black construction paper and now they're black. And then the net is also from Dollar Tree. And then as we look up, I have these spiral things with these yellow fish at the ceiling, coming down from the ceilings, I guess. I also got those. Let's look up. There we go. I also got those from Dollar Tree as well. All right. We have a computer station there. Here is a table. I am the first when we have the meet the teacher day. I will put, welcome and some welcome packets right there. As you come this way, this is where we do our morning circle. I found all the alphabets on Teachers Pay Teachers. I'll leave the link to that below. Then these, the cloud, the scoop, the castle, the ball, and the watermelon, all from Dollar Tree. And this is basically our circle time area, minus the calendar, because I have to laminate that. But if you guys are aware, that's that. I found this weather calendar on Teachers Pay Teachers. And then I just made these. That was already in this classroom. I got this from Teachers Pay Teachers. And then I just made those. I got these two bins here. They're both from Dollar Tree. Two blue bins. And then as we turn this way, the lighting might be off. I have these things hanging. This is basically where our books are. I do have to put labels on the bins, but I also have some toys on that side. This little chair was actually already in the room, but these things came from Dollar Tree and Party City. I am gonna put the letters read on the biggest ball here, READ, and it'll say read. That window over there will be covered with butcher paper. My classroom faces out to the street into the parking lot, so the last thing we want is a parent to come up here and be looking through the window at us. So it'll get covered. Then we have our sensory bin here with some toys underneath. And here's our table that we'll be working on. The bathroom is over here. This will be the birthday wall. I do have like little mason jars here that are gonna have the months on it, and we'll put the kids' names on it. these are, I have a whole lot of cabinet space, you guys. Like, look at that. Minus that little broken one down there. But there are little toys and knickknacks and stuff in these cabinets. Our microwave. So this is where we will heat up lunches. All this stuff here is not supposed to be here. This is just for prep work. I found these little things, art pictures here from Dollar Tree. I just spray painted them and added the shells. Those bins are all from Dollar Tree. Every bin you see like that in here is from Dollar Tree. That's our art cabinet. And this is my desk, which is very plain. So there goes my desk. This is what I call the Sea of Thinks. And it basically has a whole bunch of cards on it that I've gotten throughout the years as a TA. So I just wanted to put them up there so I can look at them and be reminded of all the good that I do. So yeah, I have two bins there full of toys. They actually, they're actually gonna be moved, I think, but I'm not sure, but they'll pull out toys and go to that carpet area over there. This is full of like math, science, social study type of activities, and I'm not gonna go through that. But overall, this is the classroom, and it's actually a really, really big classroom, you guys. Like, look at how huge this is. I have this carpeted area, and then I have that entire area over there. I do know that depending on how the kids react to the room, I might have to move stuff around. But so far, I like it. So tell me what you think of my theme beached, my beach themed classroom. I got these two bins from Hobby Lobby, I believe. Yeah, Hobby Lobby. They were like a discount. So yeah, same with these stickers, came from Hobby Lobby. But all right, you guys, if you have any questions or just tell me what you think of my classroom in general, and I would deeply appreciate it. It's not quite done, but it's, for the most part, a good 90% of it is done. See you guys soon, and I hope you enjoyed the tour. Bye-bye.